In this comic book is a love story, a boy and girl in love. This comic book describes an aberration so shocking that I couldn't mention even the scientific term on television. I think there ought to be a law against them. Tonight I'm going to show you why.